Well, moving on from the noisy moorings at Burton-on-Trent, heading in the general direction of Fradley Junction, just poodling along really. I have to say that overnight that wasn't too noisy, slept okay. So yeah, it's all good. Catch you later.
Yeah, what was that like? It was okay.
Oh, we've come from the Kennet and Avon.
Oh, all right.
And I came up the Thames and that was on yellow board and that was scary.
All right.
But the River Trent was okay. Just windy across there, really.
It's windy. It's a windy day today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're headed that way. Take us. Oh, it's been a couple of days at least.
Well, that's right. There's no rush, is there?
Yeah. We have had a torrential downpour. Anyhow, have a good trip.
And you.
And you.
Place to moor up, just on the edge of the park there. It's always the way, isn't it? Probably not, well, we've gone just a next few hundred yards. Yeah. So Burton on Trent, famous for beer, Burtonized water. And those storage tanks that were on the horizon just now have got to be something to do with the beer brewing industry. The Bass Museum here is fascinating, and I recommend a visit to that. Put links in the description for Burton on Trent and its famous brewing history. Very narrow here, so I've waved this guy on through. It's always the case, you go for ages and ages without seeing a boat, and then you get to a pinch point and there's a boat. Yeah. Okay. Smell beer and hops in the air. That's what Simmons in Reading used to smell like all the time when I was a boy.
holiday season. I've seen a lot of boats already, and here comes another one. It's like the M4 on this stretch. Hello.
Hello.
I'll tell you another thing I've noticed. There's loads and loads of white beams moored up. But you don't often see them on the move. Which I'm not sorry about, they fill the canal up, but it is interesting. Another boat. The sky's not looking so forgiving now, in fact it looks a bit like rain. Hello. I thought that chap had a mask on when I first saw him. I thought, blimey, he doesn't know that this COVID malarkey's all finished. But it was his beard and it's white. I'll have to go to Specsavers. That was Andy. It's a very nice vista here at Branson Lock. Nice tree clad hills. And then there is a new housing estate development. So it's a brand new estate been built in the middle of a lovely vista. another low one. It's going to take that aerial down. No, but I've got to stoop down so I don't bash my head. In, you may well have seen its income increase because of all that big brand new housing estate that's literally on its doorstep. Big rugby club there, looks like it's well looked after too. Several pitches, all nicely kept. Pardon? You're cold. Here you are then. Branston Water Park. Stop here. Bridge number 35 and the lock house does bed and breakfast. Nice position. That's a big old beast. there's a grand old Georgian house just there by the lock. Cheers, Anne. The Barton Turns, yet another pub to let. Won't be any pubs left soon. Hiya. Yeah. Sun only shines on the righteous. Right. Today's pit stop at the Barton Turns lock, and 2 pints of Marston's Pedigree, world famous beer. Enjoy.